Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Ron and I'm here in Varanasi at the third floor Bagh exchange. Now this is apparently one of the coolest hotspots in the city that has recently opened. This video is sponsored by Venus Life Studio and will be posted on their channel itself. So they've allowed me to do a quick review of this restaurant and its services, and apparently it's pretty unique even when you compare it to the restaurants or bars in the different metropolitans in India. Alright, so follow me and I'll show you what this place is all about. Come on. Okay, I've been asked for my ID here. They don't allow anyone below 21 years of age, and it's UP state law. This is one of the first bars that I've seen that has such a big rules and policies list. They blacked something out here, but that's okay. And so, here's my ID. Please stamp me here. I've got stamped here, and it's actually invisible also. But they say it's got something to do with my wrist here. This thing glows. It's like a invisible ink sort of a thing. This is pretty cool. This is the first I've seen in India. I know a few clubs in Bali that use this, but this is pretty nice. Something totally unexpected. Right, I finally got an entry here, and apparently the bar is to my right. They've got this cool wall of, I think, Black Label, Carlsberg, and a few beers here. Come on, let's not waste time. Let's go inside the bar. Thank you. Alright, I'm inside the Bagh exchange, just right at the entrance, and the first thing that I see here is my picture from last night. So I was here the night before and I can see my picture on the Instagram wall up there. Now this is actually pretty cool. So what this is all about. So this is, if you can just zoom in here, come closer and you can just zoom in here. It says Instagram live feed, tag your pictures with hashtag the third floor BSE for it to show up here. Something unique, unexpected, right? I was amazed when I came in here last night. All right, let me see if I can find a table and let's order some drinks. All right, let's take a walk around the bar to the DJ console. Okay, I got permission to go there. Come. There's no DJ here, but there's going to be a party tonight. And James Cooper, who's from London, is going to be playing here. So I'm all already dressed up. And I wanted to take this opportunity to shoot his console. He just plays something on a Pioneer DJ. And if you look at the bar, there is a ticker screen that goes on LED, which shows you the alcohol prices, just like any bar stock exchange. And there are a few television screens that show the prices. And a lot more other additional screens. And over here at the back, they've got two big projection screens that, of course, screen tonight's entertainment. Right. Follow me. I got to show you something else about this bar also. So, right behind the screen is where the VIPs sit. Right. So this is for the general public, and there is something called a VIP lounge in this bar, which is not generally accessible unless you book it or you know one of the management staff. In this bar, it's all a bit hush-hush, but I've got access to it, so come. Alright, so this is actually relatively quiet here, and it says VIP lounge. The VIP lounge. And like I said, it's not open for the general public regularly. You have to book this place in advance, maybe. And they tell me it's not complete, but it looks pretty complete to me as of now. And walking in, there are a couple of couches here. It's just right behind the DJ console, right? And it's relatively quiet here, so you can have that conversations that if you want, like a boardroom meeting inside a bar stock exchange, maybe, I don't know. And they've got a private pool table, some dart games, and they're saying they're still doing something on this wall. So this place is relatively new, if you guys didn't know. It's, I think, over just 2 or 3 months in the city, and it's creating a big buzz around town. So they also have the pricing screens displayed out here. All right, follow me. Let's go back to the front side of the bar. I'm just gonna go back to my table and just check if my drinks have come in or not. Alright, I finally got a table, and apparently they have numbers on the table, which is explicitly seen. The reason that they have it is they've got two menus that they've chosen. One is a digital menu, which is accessible by the Bagh Stocks Exchange app. The app goes by the third floor BSC on the Play Store or App Store, and they have a hard menu for the food alone. I've asked the manager what does he recommend, and there's a very cool dessert that he asked me to try on, and I've ordered that. It's called Injected Jack. Apparently they inject Jack Daniels in some chocolate, maybe. Let's see how that is when it comes. And to drink, I have actually ordered a Long Island iced tea from the App Store application that I've downloaded on my phone. So I've selected my table number, that is 83. And I have selected a Long Island iced tea, and I just placed an order. Let's see if it comes. Alright, my drinks come in, as well as my desserts. Long Island iced tea. Too much, I believe so. That is apparently injected Jack. I guess it's made of cream, chocolate and Jack Daniels. And some fried Oreos on top, I believe so. I'm going to enjoy my drink, and then I'll tell you how the experience was. Alright, so I got my drink here. This is the Long Island iced tea, and apparently the manager has asked me to download the app. Now, the reason he's asked me to do that is it would enable me to get the drinks at a very competitive pricing. Now, this is a Bagh stock exchange. So what that means is, just like a stock market, the alcohol prices for your drinks, they actually regulate. Now, the way they regulate is, if there's a customer demand for a certain drink, say I'm ordering a Long Island iced tea and a couple of other people have ordered it, the price of this drink will go up. The way I can see the prices, the current prices is either on the app, which is this, and go to the cocktail section for Long Island, or they've got multiple screens in the bar, just like the ticker that is running, which will show you the prices of the drinks, and they've got the same on the television screens as well. So making it a lot more customer interactive and overall a very fun bar game. So, you know, if there is something very expensive, if there's a lot of demand for it, some other drink is not being sold, and that will obviously have a very reduced pricing. So it's going to be light on the pocket. Highly recommend you to download the app when you're at the Bagh Stock Exchange. They've also told me something about a market crash that happens in the bar. What happens is all the prices of your alcohol go down to the base prices. Whenever there's a market crash, they have a specific tenure which allows the customers to select drinks at the given price. Now mind you, the drink, that the price that you actually block during that market crash is only valid for 10 minutes on your card. So you select whatever you want and you think you're going to drink and order it in one go, because you'll obviously get the cheapest pricing available for the drink at the bar. Behind me, you can see the screens. The market is about to crash. So there's the siren. And apparently the prices should be going down. Let me get to the app and book the next drink. Let's see, what would I want to have? How about a beer? That's actually very cool. All right, so there you have it, folks. Ron reviews the third floor Bagh Stock Exchange in Varanasi. So when you're down here to Varanasi and you want to check out a very cool hotspot to just enjoy a laid-back evening or just have a couple of drinks, I highly recommend you come to this place. It's located near the railway station at a hotel called Hotel Varuna. It's a kilometer from the station, I guess. It's right in the heart of the city. They've got ample parking, which apparently is a very big problem in the city, in the midst of the hustle and bustle. But they've got a huge parking for cars, so there's no problem there. You can just park your car and walk in right into the gates. This place, by far, lives up to the international standards. James, who's the DJ, who's the resident DJ, I met him yesterday, and he's going to be playing today for a Sundowners party. And he's from London, so that's another side. This restaurant has international DJs pouring in from across the globe. That's it, folks, for this video. I'll catch you in the next one. This is Ron signing off. Goodbye.